I know. So,
because I was a little confused about the whole thing that happened the other day at the video shoot.
Tell me what your issue was, Kay. Like you told me.
Whatever, you just should have my back. You know what I'm saying?
I wasn't in the room.
You were there when it first started.
No,
you were standing right there.
No,
you were getting your coat fluffed.
Kay,
so you could.
It's cool. I didn't see anyone walk up to you.
Okay.
I didn't even hear the conversation that occurred.
We were having girl talk in a room like we always do.
Right.
He happened to hear, and you know what I said to him? Not now. It's not the place. It's not the time.
But.
And that's what I said.
If you open that door and question a man's sexuality.
He is gay.
Then you need to be prepared for what comes after the fact.
Okay, but I didn't want to do it. I didn't want to do it at your event.
But you did do it at my event.
I talked to you.
You
and her. We was on it.
Wanted to question a man's sexuality at your event.
You know what? All I have to say is that there's no reason that a grown man has a roommate at the age of your boyfriend.
He's not a roommate.
They have a roommate. I've been over there. They have a roommate.
You've been over where?
Mimi.
You haven't been anywhere with me.
Mimi.
Let's be clear
on
that.
It's not worth it. Your boyfriend's gay, his friend's gay.
Let's be clear on that.
And you deserve
better. You can run your mouth all you want to do.
If that's what you want.
You don't even have a f***ing man.
You're absolutely right. I don't want one like yours. That's what I'm saying.
And you will never have one. Or period. Because you a whack-ass bitch. And that's what you resort to. You f***ing lame-ass bitch. You can't even talk. You got to hit somebody with some because you a whack bitch. Exactly. My point exactly. You immature.
Bye bye. Excuse me.
That's your friend.